Good morning, everyone. Let's play Wordle. It's Saturday, May the 4th, 2024. I'm back doing some youth games for soccer this morning. We'll try field. Okay, E and L are in. Neither are in the right spot. Rule? Oh, I get the... Okay. That was a silly guess because I reused L in the wrong position, but I get a U out of it. If this ends up being L-U-E, there's not much that fits. Value comes to mind. And that happens to be right. I'll take it. I think my previous maximum streak was 37. I'm now up to 52. That's not too shabby.